I wasn't planning to do any more updates on my current Infusoria culture since, at the 2-week update, I could already see critters with 15 times magnification, and it was just a matter of giving the colony time to mature. But a week later, I decided to do another update since a couple of things had developed that I thought were worth mentioning. At the 3-week mark, the water was still cloudy, but with a faint brownish tint. Remember, most online sources say that when the water clears, the culture is ready to use. However, I could already see, with no magnification, those faint white vertical streamers extending down from the surface. In my experience, that's an indication that the culture is cranking with cooties. 15 times magnification confirmed there were lots of critters extending down some distance from the surface. Since I was already drawing water from the surface of the culture for feeding, I decided to start a new culture and make sure my success wasn't just a fluke. I used zucchini this time, since one viewer reported quick results using cucumber. I know it's not the same, but close. In addition to the veggies, with water and salvinia from the breeding aquarium, I added some water from the existing culture, hoping to jumpstart the new culture. You can see the two cultures side by side. 3 days later, the original culture was still cloudy, at least by my definition, and had become even more brown, almost the color of tea. There were now brown vertical streamers extending down from the surface, and I expected to see lots of live critters in those streamers. With 15 times magnification, there was no visible action in the brown streamers. All visible movement was at the meniscus of the surface and in the tea-colored water at the bottom of the container. So I think it's safe to assume the colony has multiplied and now extends from top to bottom at this point. My questions now: why did the water never lose its cloudiness? Why did the water turn brown? Is that waste being produced by Infusoria? A different sort of algae bloom? Let me know if you have any ideas. I think that's my last Infusoria video. I really need to start working on my next canister filter video. God knows why I'm procrastinating on that one. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.